Hello, SOP to POS and POS to SOP conversion. To convert sum of product to product of sum and product of sum to sum of product is very easy method given here. Carnot map given for min terms and max terms. Convert from SOP to POS form. In given example, min terms are M0, M1, M2, M3. So we got here by complement method max terms M4, M5, M7, M6, and conversion of POS form to SOP form. The method is given here. So min terms we got here M0, M1, M2, M3. Okay, thank you.